Hi, I'm Rowell, and you're watching Life is Crazy, episode 11. Alright, so Andrew and I are here at the fair. We had nothing to do besides watch movies, so we decided to go outside for once. And yeah, cinematic sequence starts now.
Numbers. Yeah. Dices and shit. You know what I'm saying? $500 fans and shit. You know what I'm saying? That shit's something slight though, you know what I mean? Run that. I was born in 91, product of the dope game. 50s, Camaros, cuts when we swing. Crack game, you don't even know the half, the stress. Living life so fast.
I'm dreaming.
91, 91, 91, 91, 91.
I'm dreaming.
91, 91, 91.
Oh, we got some carnival food, or fair food, churro.
Deep fried
Oreos.
What is this?
Deep fried cookie dough.
Huh? Say something before you shoot it.
I never miss.
Hey! Let's get it, Jarrell. Two for three. Two for three. Two more for the large prize. Come on, two more for the large prize. Bang! Bang! Yo! Oh, I thought it was this large. Not that large. One dart is all he needs for the his choice. Can he do it? Bang! He may not make the basketball, but he can hit the darts. So we just finished up at the fair. We're only there for like an hour. I think we only can just because I needed content. They wanted to see it. Yeah.
I got a sloth.
Drill one and a sloth. And now it's bigger and better things. I don't know what they are though. What's going on, everyone? First, I want to apologize for not uploading on Tuesday. I felt like Life is Crazy episode 11 was way too short, so you know, I thought it would be better instead of just a short video to prolongate the upload and just, you know, record tonight and then upload the video tomorrow, which is Wednesday today that you guys are seeing this. So what's been going on? A little update. This week is my spring break for college. I don't plan on doing much.
Yeah,
so,
oh, shoot.
So we're driving right now. I'm going to my basketball game, but I'll get into that in a bit. But yeah, so spring break right now, I don't think I'm going to be doing much besides working and just hanging out with my girlfriend and my family. So yeah, no trips or anything like that. But right now, it's Tuesday and I'm headed to my basketball game. I thought showing you guys, you know, my basketball game would be a little bit interesting. I don't really show too much of my basketball game, you know, on my YouTube channel, so that's what I'm gonna be showing for Life is Crazy episode 11, and hopefully it makes the video longer. But other than that, I'm gonna see you guys when we get there, and yeah, should be fun. Hopefully we win, because right now we're 2-2, and out of 10 teams, we're the 5th team in the seed. So hopefully in the future, when I, you know, watch this video again, that we're number one.
Manifested.
Indeed.
Yo, Royal, do some of that. There we go. Nice. Good job, Royal.
I'm gonna clear out quicker than you have to do this, are you?
was it, Elijah?
Yeah,
she
won.
Oh, she's going to jump on it.
Oh, my bad.
Good cat, Wes. Ah, she's dead.
All right, so after the game, we lost. Lost by like 8, I think. We were so close, but the end was just bad.
Walk of shame in the rain. Good,
anyways, thank you guys for watching Life is Crazy episode 11. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.